NCAA sports. It's in the game.
Let's go Devils! Let's go Devils!
NCAA football 07.
Only the very elite players are remembered as all-time greats by their schools. In the new Campus Legend mode, you'll need to excel both in the classroom and on the gridiron if you want to be enshrined in your school's Hall of Fame. In this mode, you will live the life of a student athlete, from performing drills for scouts to selecting your school and even selecting your major. Be sure to pick a major that interests you, because if your grades start slipping, you'll face being suspended by the head coach. Once you have moved into your dorm room, keep track of how you're doing both athletically and academically by looking at your progress report. Here you will see if you need to spend more time hitting the books, if you're meeting the goals your coach has set for you, how many formation bonuses you have earned during practice, and what your popularity on campus is. Keep a close eye on your campus popularity meter. This will show you how far you have to go in order to become a Hall of Famer once your collegiate days are over. The calendar will keep you up to date on what you have to do each day. Here, you can keep an eye on what games are coming up, when your midterm and final exams are, the team's practice schedule, and how you spend your evening free time. Do you have what it takes to become a campus legend?
In NCAA Football 07, we have completely redesigned the kick meter, created new trick plays, a new camera mode, and have added a board kick feature. We have created a whole new ball game on special teams. The all-new kick meter has all the elements of years past with all new mechanics and added features. Notice the power meter, wind, and kick arrow. The biggest new addition is the accuracy meter. There are two different kick meters, one for field goals, punts, and kickoffs, which we will go over first. Then there is one for onside kicks. First, with the directional buttons or the left analog stick, move your kick arrow to the desired direction and angle. This will update the accuracy meter while you move the stick arrow. Be sure to take the wind and distance into account when you're setting up your kick arrow. When you are set with your direction and angle, you can start the kick by pulling back on the right analog stick. Notice the accuracy meter before you start the kick. You will need to pull down and push up within the accuracy zone to get an accurate kick with the right analog stick. Once you pull down, the power meter will start. Once you push up, the kick meter will lock in your power and accuracy and show you how the final motion you used ended on the screen so you can see the accuracy of your movements. Onside kicking does not have the accuracy meter, but a display of the ball. Move the cursor on the ball where you think you will get the desired bounce to get your team the onside kick. The higher up in the ball you kick, the more bounce you will produce. The more power you use, the bigger the bounce and the further the kick will go. Just as with all the other types of kicks, pulling down on the right analog stick will start the kick meter, and pushing up on the right analog stick will lock in the kick. Accuracy is dependent on where you place the cursor to kick the ball from. When you're kicking a field goal or punting the ball, you have the option of aborting the kick by pressing the L2 button. You can use this feature when you think your kick will be blocked or if you want to fake a kick. When you press the L2 button, the kick will be aborted and you can either run or pass. Be careful when you're aborting the kick. If you fail or get your kick blocked, the other team could turn to tie the game against you. We have also added numerous new trick plays for your disposal on special teams. Old-time favorites like the punt rooski, as well as kick return reverses, option fakes, and many more. Try these out when you think you can fool your opponent. We have also added a new camera to kick returns and to the defense on field goals and punts. When you are receiving a punt or a kick, you will be put into the third-person camera during single-player games for a new player perspective of kick returns. Can you take it to the end zone? When on defense, you have the option of going into the third-person cam by pressing the triangle button before the kick starts. This view will give you a player perspective when trying to block a kick. First select the player you want to be, then press the triangle button to go into his camera view. Be sure to use the jump and snap feature when using a lineman to try and get the jump on the offense and block that kick to turn the game in your favor. We hope you enjoy the new kicking game in NCAA Football 07.
To the 20, your move. Touchdown, Oregon!
Just another whole home return, huh, fellas?
He has the skills to...
It's time to take you through the offensive basics of NCAA Football 07. First and foremost, you can tell which player you are controlling by the player icon that appears under your player. You can make him move around by using either the directional buttons or the left analog stick. If you want him to run faster, press and hold the X button to make him sprint. This works at any time for any player. In previous versions of NCAA football, you would need to bring down your passing icons to sprint with the quarterback. Not anymore. Just press the X button whenever you need to scramble, and your quarterback will take off running. To throw the ball when you are the quarterback, press the button that corresponds to the icon above your receiver. You can also juke with the quarterback to get out of a tight situation in the pocket. Simply move the right analog stick to juke out of trouble. You can juke left, right, or back. These juke controls also work when you are the ball carrier. You can also cover up the ball and charge into the defense by pressing up on the right analog stick. If you have the ball and want to dive for extra yardage or leap in the end zone, press the square button. If you're coming up on a defender and a juke won't get past him, you can either press the circle button to spin by him, or you can give him a stiff arm by pressing the L2 button. If you break away in the open field and want to celebrate your success, hold down the L2 button, and you can celebrate by moving the right analog stick in any direction. Each direction makes your players celebrate in a different way. Be careful, though, because you have a bigger risk of fumbling the ball if you are tackled while celebrating. One last thing you should know for when you're on offense is how to play as a receiver once the ball is thrown to you by the quarterback. When the ball is in the air, press the circle button to take control of the receiver. Once you have control, press the triangle button to make the catch. If the ball is going to be just out of your reach, press the square button to attempt a diving catch. That's a short course on controlling your offense. Good luck and enjoy NCAA Football 07.
This tutorial will give you a crash course on how to play defense in NCAA Football 07. Just as on offense, you can tell which player you're controlling by the player icon that appears under your player. You can move him using either the directional buttons or the left analog stick. You can switch the defender you're controlling by pressing the circle button. This puts you in control of the player in the best position to make a play, not necessarily the defender closest to the ball. If you want your defender to run faster, press and hold the X button to make him sprint. If you come up on the ball carrier and want to make a tackle, you can either dive at him by pressing the square button, or you can attempt a big hit by moving the right analog stick. Be careful, because if you miss, the ball carrier will blow right by you. If you want to move your defender while keeping his shoulders squared to the line of scrimmage, hold down the R1 button as you press a direction on the directional button. If you are near the ball carrier and want to try and strip the ball from his hands, press the R2 button. Be careful not to do this too much in the open field, or you will miss the tackle and be left in the dust. You also need to learn how to defend against the pass. When the ball is in the air, you can swat at it by pressing the L1 button. This is the safest way to defend the pass and will give you the best chance of keeping the ball out of the receiver's hands. If you want to be more aggressive, press the triangle button as the ball is coming toward you to try for the interception. If you miss though, take it from me. You'll find yourself out of position to make a play. Now, you know everything you need to get started. Good luck and enjoy NCAA Football 07.
The option offense is practically unstoppable when executed properly. Pay attention and soon you'll be running the option to perfection.
If you are running the triple option, your first option is to give the ball to the fullback. To do this, press and hold the X button as the fullback passes by the quarterback.
If you are running a power option, the fullback will be used as a lead blocker instead.
The effectiveness of the option usually depends on the speed and agility of your quarterback.
If you do not hand off to the fullback, your goal as a quarterback is to cut upfield instead of taking it to the outside.
A helpful move to accomplish this goal is the option juke. Option jukes are triggered like the regular jukes, using the right analog stick. If you're running an option to the right and want to cut upfield, push the right analog stick to the left. If there's an obstacle in your way and you aren't ready to cut upfield, push right on the right analog stick to juke the other way and give yourself a little bit of running room. When you're running with your quarterback and have a defender caught in between you and the pitchman, press the L2 button to execute a fake pitch. This can cause a defender to bite on the running back and give you some daylight to run upfield. When the defender commits to the quarterback, that's when you pitch the ball to the running back. To do this, press the R2 button.
Timing is everything when you pitch the ball. If you do it too soon, the defense will have time to react to the running back. If you do it too late, you risk fumbling the football.
If you execute the ground option successfully, the defense will start to bring up their safeties to help stop the run. That's what you want. That's when you break the game open with the option pass to keep the defensive backs honest.
An option pass is executed just like any other option play. You can still hand the ball off to the fullback, cut up the field, or pitch the ball to the running back. The only difference is you won't be able to sprint with your quarterback behind the line of scrimmage.
When you press the X button, the quarterback will drop back into the passing mode. The pressure will be heavy, so be sure to get rid of the ball quickly.
Once you master the option pass, your opponent should have a difficult time keeping you out of the end zone. The only way you're going to get better is by practicing. Check out the option attack drill for good ways to hone your skills.
Good luck and enjoy NCAA Football 07.
NCAA Football 07. NCAA Football 07.
Hi, I'm Frank Beamer, head football coach of the Virginia Tech Hokies. EA Sports, it's in the game.
NCAA Football 07.
This is Mike Vick, quarterback, Virginia Tech. EA Sports, it's in the game.
NCAA Football 07. NCAA Football 07.
Virginia Tech homecoming queen, and these are my girls.
EA Sports, it's in the game! Go Hokies!
NCAA Football 07.
EA Sports, it's in the game! Go Hokies!
NCAA Football 07. 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 NCAA Football 07.
Sports, it's in the game.
EA Sports, if it's in the game, it's in the game. Come on!
Yeah! NCAA Football 07. NCAA Football 07.
EA Sports, it's in the game!
NCAA Football 07. 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 NCAA Football 07.
NCAA Football 2007!
It's in the game! It's in the game!
Joe Paterno!
Joe Paterno!
NCAA Football 07. NCAA Football 07. NCAA Football 07. NCAA Football 07. NCAA Football 07.
We are Penn State! We are Penn State! We are Penn State! Thank you!
You're welcome!
NCAA Football 07. NCAA Football 07.
Let's go Devils! Let's go Devils!
NCAA Football 2007! It's in the game! It's in the game! ASU! 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 ASU!
NCAA Football 07.
Go Devils!
NCAA Football 07. NCAA Football 07. NCAA Football 07.
EA Sports is in the game. Bam!
NCAA Football 07. NCAA Football 07.
EA Sports is in the game!
EA Sports is in the game!
NCAA Football 07. NCAA Football 07.
EA Sports is in the game!
NCAA Football 07. NCAA Football 07.
NCAA Football 2007!
R-O-L-L-P-I-T-E!
Roll Tide! Roll Tide!
EA Sports!
EA NCAA Football 07. NCAA Football 07.
EA Sports is in the game!
NCAA Football 07.